CNN Divers. It is January 10th, 2013. We are here at Freeport Harbor on Grand Bahama Island on motor tanker Q Constellation. We're going to be doing a pre-hull video survey of the propeller, the running gear, the sea chest, and the bottom. We'll come back and take pictures of divers working on the propeller, clean the thank you.